Now to a CBS4 consumer alert and a cheese dip recall to tell you about. Kraft Heinz is recalling some 7,000 cases of its Taco Bell cheese dip because of a botulism risk. The cheese dips being recalled are the 15-ounce cases of Taco Bell Salsa con Queso mild cheese dip. They have a best when used by date ranging from October 31st, 2018 to January 23rd, 2019. The dip showed signs that it could allow for the growth of bacteria that causes botulism. No illnesses have been reported.